Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ramandeep and my channel name is My Wacky World. So if you are new to this channel, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel, and if you are existing subscriber, a very warm welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about this particular product, a little concealer. This is New Instant Age Rewind Eraser Dark Circles Treatment Concealer by Maybelline New York. So yes, I was waiting for this concealer. This was in international market from such a long time, but somehow it was not available in Indian market. Now this has been recently available, like it was available on Amazon, but it was like so expensive, very expensive. But now it is easily available on Nykaa.com. I have purchased this from Nykaa.com only, and this is for 650 rupees, and for 650 rupees you get this much of bottle, and for concealer, which is okay, this is 6 ml of bottle, and the shelf life of this is around 36 months. So first let me show you the packaging. It comes up in this kind of packaging. You have a cardboard on the back of it, and here is the tube. And when you open it up, you open it like this, and here comes the tube, this thing, a tube like thing. Then you open the cap, and then there is a sponge like thing. This is a spongy kind of top from which the concealer comes out when you rotate it like this. Now I'll show you on the back of my hand how it really looks like. This is how the lighter shade of this concealer is. All the shades which comes up in this concealer, I would be listing them in the description box below. You can certainly check them out. And yes, when I applied this concealer on to, like, I wanted to the areas where I wanted to highlight, I applied this concealer. What I found is that this concealer is little on a little thicker side, so you have to be very careful while applying it onto your, you know, underneath the eye area. Don't be in rush, apply a little bit first, blend it up, and then apply the second layer of it if required, because on one go it gave me a very nice coverage on this area of my eyes and this one. And after some time it gets oxidized, it gets blended, it gets blend with the skin very easily. So yes, I really like this concealer. I wanted to try it out because it was like there's so much of hype for this particular concealer all over the Instagram and on YouTube. So I was like, I have to purchase it, and I have to review it on my channel so that, you know, everyone should come to know how the concealer is. So yes, as I have applied this layer, now you can see, and I'll show you how blendable it is. So like this it gets blended, and let me blend it with the beauty blender. So yes, this is how it blends up. So it's not really very easy to blend this concealer, but after, when it gets blended up onto your skin, it gives you a beautiful highlighted effect. So yes, a must-have concealer in your vanity, and I really like this concealer. The only negative point about this concealer is the thickness of this concealer. If it would have been a little thin, it would have been very nice, but that's fine, we can manage, right? For makeup, we have to manage with the products if we want the products in our vanity. Correct? If you agree with this, do write in the comment section below. So yes, this was the review about this concealer. I think I have covered all the points, but still, if you have questions, you can certainly write in the comment section below. I would be more than happy to answer all your questions. Nothing fancy about this concealer. Just like every concealer, it conceals your under eye area very nicely. It gives you a very nice coverage on the under eye area. The people, like, I don't have too much of dark circles, but the people who have too much of dark circles, this is the concealer to go for. And I would also be doing, you know, a comparison between one another concealer and this one really very soon on my channel. So yeah, that's it for now for this particular concealer, and I hope you have liked the video. So if you have liked the video, you know what you have to do. You have to give a thumbs up to this video, you have to like the video, you have to subscribe to my channel, you have to follow me on my Instagram, Facebook and Twitter page, and share the video with all your friends who love to do makeup. So yeah, that's it for this video. See you soon in my next video. Till my next video, you all take care.